We have long admired ours focuses from across the oceans, and now the formerly unattainable icon of Ford performance is finally on our shores. In our hands, the new ours already has dominated a comparison test held in Europe against the Subaru WRXT and the Volkswagen Golf R, and has tackled the 24 turns of Virginia International Raceway in our annual lightning lap, where it turned a lap quicker than a V8 Mustang achieved in 2015. But this is our first crack at the car on American roads, and the results were not quite what we expected. Only the most observant readers would notice that the biggest difference between the comparison test car and the lightning lap car was the tires. Bone stock, the Focus R's comes from the factory on capable Michelin Pilot Super Sport radials. Like our lightning lap car, this example came with a $1,990 wheel and tire package consisting of a specific 19-inch forged aluminum wheel and as racy a tire as you can put on a street car, the Michelin Pilot Sport Cup 2. This is the same rubber worn by Exotics worldwide. Fun fact, the Focus R's has the first square, non-staggered, fitment for the Cup 2 and the U.S. a small win for diagonal tire rotation.